One of the closest held secrets of World War II was the formation and operation of a small group of Hopi Native American code talkers. The Hopi code was first used during the fierce fight for control of Engar Island, Palau. The new code was an immediate success, proving to be a valuable communications tool as the Americans overwhelmed Japanese forces on the island. The Hopi code talkers aided in the success of combat operations, including the Marshall Islands, New Caledonia, and the Philippines. Two of the original 10 code talkers were assigned to serve with the Army Air Corps 90th and 380th Bombardment Groups. In March 1943, the Hopi code was used to send coded orders, helping to coordinate strafing and bombing attacks on Japanese naval forces during the Battle of the Bismarck Sea. The Hopi code talkers also played an important role as the 90th and 380th groups raided oil refineries at Balikpapan, Borneo. The Hopi code talkers contributed to the liberation of the South Pacific Islands and the eventual fall of the Japanese Empire. Two Apache code talkers, Private Paul Burdett, a Tonto Apache, codenamed Rebel, and Private Nelson Danford, a White Mountain Apache, codenamed Tartar, were members of the 417th Bombardment Group, which saw its first combat in March of 1944 during the vicious battle for New Guinea. On April 16th, the 417th, with other units of the 5th Air Force, flew missions against multiple Japanese targets, resulting in the destruction of more than 298 Japanese planes. From December 1944 through January 1945, the 417th successfully attacked numerous Japanese convoys, helping to clear the way for the invasion of Luzon. Over the next 7 months, until the surrender of Japanese forces, the 417th supported American forces by continually attacking enemy troops and naval targets from the Philippines to mainland Japan. It would be more than 60 years before Hopi and Apache code talkers were publicly recognized and honored for their dedication and valor with a Congressional Gold Medal.
We believe in patriotism. We believe in our nation's youth. We believe veterans earn their benefits through their service to our nation. We believe in a strong national security. We believe in our country. For 100 years, veterans have been impacting our nation through the American Legion, and we believe it makes a difference. If you believe, learn more at legion.org/webelieve.